In this iPage WordPress tutorial video, I'm going to be going over how to install WordPress on iPage step by step. By the end of this iPage WordPress tutorial, you will successfully have WordPress installed and set up on iPage, along with having the free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate active for your WordPress install. I'll also be providing you with an iPage web hosting discount that would get you up to 75% off iPage hosting plus a free domain name. Let's get started with the iPage WordPress tutorial, going over how to install WordPress on iPage web hosting. The first thing you want to do if you don't already have an iPage account is to click the link in the description below so you can take into iPage and so you can take advantage of getting up to 75% off plus a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from iPage at no extra cost to you. Plus you'll get an awesome iPage discount. Once you have your iPage account, we want to install WordPress. Log into the iPage dashboard. You'll see your domain name. Click Manage and you'll be taken to the iPage summary page. We now want to install WordPress on iPage. You'll see WordPress in the side menu. Click this. You now want to click the Get Started button. You'll be on the Hosting Options page. Click the Use Existing button to use the iPage web hosting plan you purchased. Next, you want to input a site title name for your website. You now want to input an email address and the username and password used when logging into your iPage account. Click the Install WordPress button. You'll now be on the WordPress page where you can view statistics and manage your site and plan. You'll see to the right the settings area. The site name will say queued right when you get to this page, and then we'll switch to running shortly after. Once the WordPress install is complete, it'll say the title of your site. Before we move on and click Manage Site, we want to activate the free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate so your site is secure. To do this, click Summary in the side menu. You'll see under Domain Settings the free Let's Encrypt SSL certificate. You want to toggle this to on. You also want to toggle the Enforce SSL to on as well. Once both of these are toggled to on, the SSL certificate is now activated and running for your WordPress site. Next, click the WordPress link in the side menu. Next, click Manage Site. You'll now be taken to the WordPress login page. You can also get to the WordPress login page for your site by typing in your domain name with a /wp-admin in the top search engine address bar like seen here. I would bookmark this URL as this is the easiest way to log in to the WordPress to begin in creating your site. Once you input your login information, you'll be in the WordPress dashboard. That's all there is to it. You've successfully installed WordPress on iPage web hosting. I hope you found this iPage WordPress tutorial helpful. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.